How to fix you have too many friends could not add Snapchat problem. So if you want to fix you have too many friends could not add on Snapchat problem, then first you need to check your internet connection. And after that, you need to press and hold on to your Snapchat application. Go with the app info. Under the app info, you need to go with storage and cache and tap on clear cache. Once you've cleared your cache, now you need to go back and you need to open up your Play Store. After opening your Play Store, you need to go with search. Under search, you need to search for Snapchat. After search, if you have any updates under your Snapchat, then you just need to simply go and update it. After updating, your problem might be fixed. If that doesn't fix your problem, then open up your Snapchat application. After that, go with the profile, which is on the upper left, and go with settings, which is on the top right. Under settings, you can just simply go with Help Center or Bugs and Suggestions and tap on Report a Bug. And here you can simply choose any option that you are comfortable with. I'll just simply go with the friends option. Under friends here, you need to tell what happened. So you need to write a Snapchat, hello Snapchat team. My add friends option is not working, or I want to fix my problem, which says too many friends could not add on Snapchat. And you can also add some attachments and then go with submit, which is on the bottom. And once you've submitted, then your problem might be fixed. That's it. That's how you can fix you have too many friends could not add on Snapchat. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.